No, goes a melon.
No!
Goes with the... Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up the game, of course.
Yeah, Rumble Stars is a very difficult game to be mastered.
Especially when you're playing only using spells.
Yeah, in this episode we are going to use decks with only spells without...
Nothing apart from spells.
Yeah.
For us...
Defenders, strikers and so
on. Exactly. For us, spells means stuff like the ones that we are showing right now. And apart from this is the Mr. Molotov, of course, the fan and stuff like that. But we're gonna change a little bit between the matches. Anyway, guys, we're not gonna have the Panda, we're not gonna have the Shiba, we don't have a Legendary, we don't have a...
Yeah.
And let's play and see who's the best.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What?
Best
skillful player, maybe.
Skilled player in Rumble Stars.
Go to skill, especially if you are trying to use the turtle spinner as I do in this moment. Try to score with the turtle spinner.
You know what I'm gonna do now? I'm gonna kill the goalie and now try to score with this guy.
With this guy, that guy. But I'm going to stop you
with
there.
The royal dunk.
And have a combination here, but
the fan.
The fan in combination with what?
The fan in combination with... This is going to be either fun or either very boring.
I'm trying in this moment to...
All the turtle spinner. Yes, the turtle spinner is a spell.
Yeah, it's a spell because you can use it as a defender or either as a striker there. Oh my god, you're still trying to kill my goalie and you did
I
it again.
Try.
Yeah. Now what? Now what?
You know
trying
what?
To...
I have an idea for the developers of Rumble Stars. Why don't you allow us to play like... why don't you allow us to play friendly games using crazy stuff like... only Magnet Man or only... I don't know. Stuff like that.
Yeah, the best part of this subject is that they are very, very open to any kind of points. And I'm sure that they will try to create something special. Like special episodes with special...
With special people.
Yeah, special people. Okay.
Oh, the goalie.
It's my time to try to score, but how?
Oh,
maybe
but
the
donks
fan?
Like each other.
Yeah.
Look, the donks like each other.
Yeah,
look at them.
Oh my god, it was very, very close there for me.
Okay.
I think at least.
Okay. Now it's my turn.
Now I'm here with the Mr. Big Shot and...
He was close to score
with the Mr.
Big
Shot there.
I think this challenge is hard enough, so from my point of view, whoever scores first is just the winner of this challenge.
I'm sure of it.
And now I'm gonna...
Now what? It's very, 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 very... I don't know how to call it, but... I'm still trying to kill the goalie.
Come on,
yet.
Come on, dog. Come on. Turtle spinner, I hate you.
No, maybe I'm going to... Yeah, this is the moment.
Oh my god, I don't have anything
to... I have
to
make an explosion and maybe with some luck to score, but... No, goes the melon.
No!
Goes with the melon.
The melon.
Now maybe... What?
I hate the melon.
The melon, I hate the combination there with
Mr. Fire!
Mr. Fire and Bombite. I was very, very close to stop it using that card, but not so lucky this time.
Okay, I'm gonna just be patient here. I'm just gonna be patient here. Oh, the fan is a really good defensive.
The fan, yeah. That's
and now
right.
I'm gonna push the. With the Royal Dunk, I'm gonna push the fake ball, but. And now I'm gonna. Just, oh my
not
god.
Sure that we can't create. Some kind of strategy in this moment.
We should.
Where is my keeper?
What is my keeper doing there? Keeper?
Yeah, he's playing with the fan and with the turtle spinner, which is going to kill.
Overtime.
But not now.
No. Oh, come on, keeper.
King goalie
scored! If you don't have a striker, the king goalie will score.
So
you know
we
what?
Have some premieres in this episode. First,
you know
the goal with the melon from my side, then the goal with Mr. Fire, it's your premiere. I'm not sure of it, but goal with the king goalie.
You know what? I'm gonna now use the fan. Use secret weapon, guys.
Secret weapon. Okay.
Who was not really good in this deck? I think it was.
Okay, you know what? Mr. Fire is really good, but I'm gonna replace him. I'm sure about this because I'm going to make already two replacements. And can you tell me something about my replacements, or do you want to be surprised? Okay, and now I'm not gonna.
You know what? I'm just gonna keep all the rest of it because the bomba. Or should I I will replace the bomba with the turtle spinner because with the bomba it's pretty. I don't care. Let's play. I just wanted to.
Okay.
You say what you wanted to say. What's your replacements, Madeline?
Yeah, thank you for asking, my friend. I am going to use the fake ball in this moment. Instead of...
oh my god, I'm so bad with using the... Zamelon!
Instead of
Chi,
card,
teach us
yeah.
how to play this the melon.
Okay, in this moment I'm going to use my
and
new
now
card.
Now my turtle spin is just crazy.
My new card, which is the Icy Boy,
yeah,
and,
but
will, and what?
The Icy Boy will not freeze anything. That's the main reason why I didn't use it myself.
Yeah,
now the
great.
Royal Dong.
But
and the magnet is not afraid by the this is a very nice interaction.
Yeah, because the magnet man was trying to attract there, and after that it was objective.
Yeah,
so
and now the okay and I don't know what to play.
I
really
don't know.
This is a really strange challenge. Who came up with this idea, Modeli?
Yeah, it was me actually. But look
what's my keeper?
Yeah,
keeper.
Look at that one.
Keeper.
It's very very nice. What
behave,
was
keeper.
Happening there
behave.
Because the goalie was.
Oh, you're not fun with the fan. The fan, I hate it.
Okay.
Stop playing the fan.
Okay, I'm going to use.
It's too good.
Come on, I'm just trying to use the turtle spinner to kill your goalie in this moment, but.
Okay.
May I use it right now? Maybe.
Yes, you may, but
I
not
damage
now.
Damage there, send.
But now what are you trying to? Are you trying to kill my keeper with its own feces? Okay,
yeah,
I don't know.
Trying
oh.
to use the same strategy as me before.
Look at the turtle spinner. It's
yeah, it was there.
And now it's frozen. Turtle
now
spinner.
Maybe I can score with the fake ball.
No.
No, this time not. Unfortunately, and
yeah,
I am trying
you
to push
keep,
away the ball.
You keep pushing the fan. I cannot do anything about the fan, Modeli.
I think you have.
No.
You can use there the Mr. Big Show to kill the fan. And then I'm going to use
no,
the turtle spinner to kill your goal using the wall there. Oh.
You're so good with the turtle spinner, I must
yeah,
say.
This is why I really like this card. But in the actual
okay,
gameplay, I'm going
yes,
to
of course it doesn't
and now,
work.
Maybe this time. Come on.
Okay, what now?
Zamelon? Very, very close there
okay.
again. No, the fan. The fan is going to push away the ball.
Oh, you're, so
yeah.
not, you're so not fun, Modeli.
It's all about spams.
Yeah, but
this was the idea of
yeah, but the fan is so.
And maybe.
So crazy.
Yeah,
what happens
very,
now?
Very crazy. But what if the developers will create. Will create
will
this kind of challenge using.
Melon! Thank
goal,
you.
Come on, that was not a known goal.
Was not a known goal. But
if we are going to play this event created by the Rumble Stars, it will be crazy. But I'm sure that
we will be
without any kind of goalie.
The third spinner just pushed the. It will be crazy, but I will be very happy because.
You have some
you
experience.
You heard it here first, and we have experience with it. The melon, what happened?
Oh my god.
I won.
Oh my god.
You won a final match?
Yeah.
It's 1-1
we
right
really
now.
Need a final match, but I'm going to make a replacement.
You know what?
Let me use the bomb by this.
You know what?
Yeah.
Should we be allowed to use another extra rumbler, just one?
No, because this episode is only about spells.
Okay, then
yeah.
You did it to yourself, Modeling.
I'm gonna use the fan. I am going to replace the fan with the bomba
and
let's see who is going to me to win the final match in this final round. Are you ready?
Am I ready? Of course. What are you doing in a Swiss clan?
It's a very.
He doesn't know what.
Yeah.
I mean.
In this moment, I'm trying to kill your goalie and to score with the fake ball now. Oh my god, that was a misclick.
You tried, Madeline. You really tried.
Come on, do it. Zamelon! Yeah, that's it. That's it, and now we are trying to do what? Oh, I forgot to replace there.
Zamelon! Who said we are not skilled at Rumble Stars?
Yeah.
Who said this nonsense, Frank? And now, the Royal Donga! I kept it for the last game because I didn't wanna. Oh, yeah!
Come on, the fan is there too. Oh my god,
the fan is unbelievable.
Away. Yeah, I have to reuse the fan.
Guys, I'm sorry for mixing up English with I don't know what kind of language this is, but it's still unbelievable. If you wanna learn Romanian, unbelievable is a Romanian word for it means unbelievable.
Come on, turtle spinner is going to create some advantage there.
Oh, you
was
did.
Pushed away by my.
Really nice. By the.
No,
you don't. You don't get to kill my keeper, Bomba. Just
on,
go away.
Come on. Oh,
go away.
It was very, very close, but maybe in this move.
Zamelon.
Whoa, we really need to practice some skill moves in this game.
Oh, Frank, I think we do.
Yeah.
But what's that?
Only one
Come on,
minute.
What?
1 minute
protecting my keeper.
To win in this moment, and I have
protecting
to kill you.
Protecting my
to
keeper.
To kill your goalie there using the Mr. Fire, maybe.
Okay.
And now I have to use the Royal Shield to score.
Don't call it that,
goal.
Madeline.
Yeah,
people
sorry.
Are. Children are watching this,
sorry,
this channel.
Sorry. We are talking about the Royal.
Dung.
Yeah. The
Royal
brown,
feces.
The brown rumble.
The brown
say.
Menace.
Yeah.
The one and only. Mr. Royal Dung. And now the Royal Dung protects my keeper. Of course it does. Frank, thanks for asking. Who's Frank? I have no idea.
Maybe in this moment I can kill. Oh, that's what's nice. A
combination. That was nice.
A combination,
but not for you,
yeah,
for me.
But
and the brown menace is yet again here. And now Oh.
Ooh, what was that?
What
was that? Come on, do it.
Zamel. No.
Oh,
no.
My god. Do it. Come on, do it. Please. No.
And it seems like I will be the master of the
I still have 20 seconds and
what?
Now
what?
I'm going to send all my
but I have a
cards there.
Full
come
health
on,
keeper.
Come on, Rombos.
You can do it. Do
yeah,
it for
your
the
goalie
lead.
Is alive again, but not
for, long.
Yeah, come on.
And now.
Do it, Mr. Fire.
This is
make,
it.
Make me proud.
No, this is not.
Make me proud. In this moment, I have to use all my abilities and score.
We are the champions, my friend.
This is absolutely madness, and I can't wait to see this kind of event in the Rumble Stars. So, guys, from dear developers, if you are listening to us in this moment and you see this guy singing, please build this kind of challenge. Please build this kind of challenge and let me play against him in a friendly match using this kind of deck.
Wait, air guitar. In 3, 2, 1. If you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, a comment, and a share. And don't forget to subscribe to us and ring the bell if you want to be notified by our latest updates. And until next time,
see you and don't forget that I'm sad because I lost.
Bye.